It is a nice spot to overnight park, but I'm not sure if it's really allowed. I heard a few people saying, oh, that big RV is parked there, what is he doing there? Maybe just overnight park and then leave. It looks really great here down here. These rocks, round, looking pretty soft, like sand, and the bottom is really sand, but looks like a rock or something. And the water carries black little sand and places them somewhere else. It looks really impressive. We spoke to many people the last days and we've heard several times the name Holy Island. Last time from Andy, and so we said that's a must see. Lindisfarne castle, that's the castle on Holy Island, but of course they charge you if you want to go inside, and there are lots of works outside, so we look around from outside, enjoy the nature, and then go back. Holy Island has a tidal route. When the tide comes in, the street is under the sea. So you only can come here with low tide. We've planned a little too close, so we have to go back now. It's really a beautiful island. We've seen just a little of it, but it's for sure worth coming here. that's how we have to walk here. It's getting a little late and the whole streets are empty, no one is left here.
Very strange feeling.
Now we chase to the car and drive off.
And hope we don't
with the water. Do the people like to live here? Because I'm from a village. And there's not often going a bus. Yeah, how is it here? If the water's high, you can't get out of here. Thank you.